Hey everyone, good morning. I'm currently eating some fruits. In case you don't know, fruits are so expensive in South Korea. Hey guys, today it's Sunday. It's going to be my last full Sunday here in Seoul. So I don't know what my plan for today is. I think I'm going to just go out and see what happens. Yesterday I went to the Bukchon. Oh god, I don't want to spell it wrong. I'll write it down here. Yeah, yesterday I went to the Hanok village. And I first walked the wrong way, so I wasted a lot of time, and it was so hot, really smoking hot, and I got a really bad headache, and I felt like I could throw up because it was so hot. I did not drink enough water, and yeah, you had to walk really uphill sometimes, and yeah, it was not really good. And also when I finally arrived at the view I wanted to take pictures, I was so tired and I was so feeling nauseous almost. I had not the energy to take some photos, so I just took the picture from the view, but not of myself. And also there were many cars there parked, so I think it's better to go on a weekday. I want to check out the Eva University. Apparently there is a beautiful park there and it will be really nice to go there today. And yeah, maybe also a quick stop to Myeongdong. Before I leave Seoul, I really want to go to the Future Self Cafe. You can write a letter to your future self there. I went to the cafe Onion yesterday near to the Hanok village, and oh my god, it was so crowded. You had to wait in the line for, I don't know, for a very long time. And yeah, I was like, okay, going to cafes is nice, checking out beautiful cafes is nice, but I'm not willing to wait here for a very long time unless it's really good or it's really known for something very good. Yeah, but just for a nice cafe, I mean, yeah, so huge respect to all the people who are doing cafe hopping here. It's insane, but of course when you come on a weekday it's not that crowded. So yes, I feel like I talked a lot. Now I'm going to the market. See ya! Hey everyone, I'm currently at the IWA University and I just read that it's the first university of South Korea. Because it's Sunday, you cannot see a lot. I also wanted to visit the souvenir shop, but it's closed unfortunately. I might check out this cafe. This is the famous view of the university. Unfortunately, a lot of the shops are closed today because it's Sunday, but I will come back for sure one more time before I leave Korea. Hi guys, I just came back. I am so exhausted because I had to carry a lot of stuff I bought at the market. I bought a lot of souvenirs for my friends and family. And yeah, and now I'm going to eat this ice cream. Our teacher at EF said we have to try it. And also I'm going to eat the mung bean pancake, which I bought at the market. And yes, maybe I will do also some laundry today. It makes me so happy to look at all these souvenir stuff I bought, and I can't wait to give this to my friends and family. I'm happy.